Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's Mr. Sabercam here and welcome back to another Blackpink reaction. We are back with one of the girls once again. Today we are back with Rosé in particular. We're going to be checking out a cover from her. She's going to be covering Lewis Capaldi's Someone You Loved. Now this performance wasn't even that long ago. I believe it was earlier this year, February 2020. So just before everything changed, obviously, just before these live performances could no longer happen. So I'm really excited to check this out, man. I know she's got a beautiful voice, just like all the girls in this group. So yeah, let's see what she does with this beautiful, beautiful song. Massive fan of the original by Lewis Capaldi. So yeah, let's see what she can do, man. Let's go. Yeah, as always, guys, just before we do jump into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you have been enjoying these Blackpink reactions you've been seeing, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. Join the family. It's definitely worth doing it. We do upload these K-pop reaction videos every single day here on the channel. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, @MrSammyCam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so it's definitely worth going to give me a follow over there if you haven't yet. And yeah, let's get into this, man. Let's see what Rosé is going to do. I'm assuming that the Yonuko Dome is a massive arena, so I'm assuming we're gonna have quite an atmosphere in this one. But yeah, let's get right into it, man. Yeah, I can hear the echoes around the... Is this a fan cam? Oh, I think it is. God, it's a bit joggy. Oh, there she is. Dude, her voice is just the amount of power and passion that she gets behind it is really, really impressive. It does just blow you away, man. Like, it kind of just takes your breath away in a lot of ways. And I love how they've got the live instruments in the background. I see the drummer just going off. We've got a few guitars over there, I think. So I love the fact that they always have a live band. And, dude, she is sounding beautiful and she's killing this. Drum in the back, man. I've just noticed she's got bare feet, which is interesting. Is that like a kind of thing that she does? Like, she can sing better if she's got no shoes on? I'm not too sure. Maybe she just wants to let her feet breathe. I'm not gonna judge. But dude, it's just, ah, her voice, man. She fits this song so well. I need somebody. Oh my god. Dude, I just got full goosebumps. I'm sorry for carrying on, boys. It's just the way she goes up and it just gets louder and louder and the tone just starts to come through. Nah, dude, there's no way. It just gets better and better. Now she's properly opening up from the really high-pitched tones in her voice. I'm not a vocal coach, guys, but I can tell you that this is insane. You don't have to be a vocal coach to know that this is just ridiculously good. Like, my word. Listen to how she drops down. Or drops up. Ooh, I love that little bit of a twist you got there to get me through it all. Like, it doesn't normally go like that in the actual original. I love it, love it. Added your own twist. Woo! Here we go, get ready. Hit those drums. Gates coming across, dude. Oh my god, it's like some sort of fairy tale or something. Wow. Wow, beautiful. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, man. I was expecting beautiful stuff, but her voice, she's got that perfect voice for a song like that. Because this song, obviously, when it's sung by Lewis Capaldi, it's delivered with a lot of power and a lot of emotion, and I feel like she's got that kind of voice. But at the same time, she's able to bring it down and go to that really high-pitched, slow-tempo kind of a cappella towards the middle. And she absolutely killed that portion of the song, too. I mean, she killed that. I hope Lewis has seen this. I've seen Lewis Capaldi live before. I'm sure he'd really enjoy seeing this because, oh, talent, 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 man. Really enjoyed that. Thank you guys for suggesting it. But yeah, as always, guys, I really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, a like rated down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, you have been enjoying these videos you've been seeing, make sure you guys are subscribed down below. Click that button, become a part of the family. We'd love to have you join us. We do upload these K-pop reaction videos every single day here on the channel. Thank you so much. Hopefully, you all have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully, you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We'll see you very soon in the next Blackpink reaction. Peace out.